In this video, we'll be going over an edentulous scan strategy. Before we start, please select No Filtering on Smart Scan Filtering. This feature enables the soft tissues to remain intact. Let's go ahead and begin with the edentulous maxilla. Your starting point will be the rugae area. Scan the rugae area and build up the primary data by taking the alveolar ridge on both left and right. Then, move on to the buccal side and make sure to include the vestibule and the frenum. Again, come back to the rugae area and continue scanning the whole posterior palate. You can roll the scanner tip to acquire both the left and right alveolar ridges. The next scan will be the edentulous mandible. Begin with the retromolar pad, build up the baseline by scanning the alveolar ridge, and reach the opposite side of the retromolar pad. Then, scan the labial and the lingual and make sure to get the vestibule and the frenum data. If the scanner loses its focus, resume the scan from the distinctive rugae area. If it repeatedly fails to catch the focus on the same area, click Optimize to delete any noises. The edentulous case is much more difficult to scan than other cases. We recommend assigning the rugae area as your starting point.